everyone. We're going to start seated with your heels together. And then you're just going to round forward. I'm going to slowly come up and extend your arms, dropping your armpits downward so you feel this in the upper back. Right now, just widen out so that your hips are opened up here, and you're going to send your hips back. We're going to now stretch out our shoulders. So our right arm will be underneath our left to start. just going to change sides, so your left will be underneath now. We're going to slowly come up. We're going to be seated. Legs wide. And then lean forward here. We are all done with the stretches for today, so you can go ahead and go into the rebound and spend as long as you need there. Hopefully you enjoy the stretches for the groin and the hips and also your shoulders. We'll see y'all soon. Bye.